Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Thank you so much for tuning in today. I'm back with another video. So today I'm having a little bit of a hectic day. I didn't sleep very well, and I was running some errands around the house at like 5 o'clock in the morning. So I was about to take kids to school, and then I realized that I'm having a flat tire. I had to do a little repair shop stop before going to school, and just finished up with all this. But I'm very excited today because I actually got a really cool package right here. As you guys know, we had this black table right here, which is outdoor table, so that been moved to the outside, and I received this awesome table. This is the transformer table, so it's supposed to be small, and you can make it much larger for the crowds or for the parties. So I'm just very excited because, as you guys know, we just moved and we have a smaller house and a living room, and we don't need a big table at all times. But during the hosting of the parties or birthdays, I would like to have an option to extend this table and seat more people. So very excited. This transformer table has been something that I've been really looking forward to. So I'm excited to set all this up. They just delivered it. Quite a few boxes. They're pretty heavy. I don't know if I think I will try to unbox it myself. And if I cannot do it, then Preston will help me when he comes back from work. So yeah, let's do this. I've always admired those who just do it, and they conquer their fears. They fall back down and they keep getting up, and they try. So it's been a couple of hours. We already put everything together. Preston is back home from work, and the boys are home from school. We have quite a bit of boxes here, and I was watching the cartoon. So this is how this table looks like. I think it looks pretty cool. We extended it just a little bit. We can extend this table even more, but I think this is good size for us for right now. We're still putting together one last chair. So for right now, it's going to be four chairs and the bench and the table like this. And then later on when I'm going to put kids to bed, I will show you how to use that and stuff like that. I like that with the press of the button, this columns on the bottom. You can open them and you can store some stuff for the party and still have some stuff to clean up on the floor. But it looks pretty cool. Doesn't have any handles, so basically it's like push and go. I really like these cushions on the chairs. Very nice and soft. And I really like this size. So this size is supposed to be good for like maybe six people, and then we're going to extend it. I'll show you in a little bit later because we need to... I have an appointment to take Cairo. So this is actually the next day. I finally have time to give you a full tour and show you exactly how this table turned out and how this new furniture looks in our living room. So here it is. This is the transformer table. This is their newest collection, which is the round table. And I absolutely love this flooded or whatever it's called detail. It looks so pretty. Preston actually hanged the light here yesterday, the pendant light right above it, and I absolutely love how it looks, and we just put this vase on top for a little accent. I also love these chairs. I sprayed them with like a fabric, I think it's called like Safeguard, just so it repels some like water in case kids spill it, and it will be very easy to wipe. I absolutely love that underneath the table there's plenty of storage in these columns right here. So if you push it like this and you open it, there's plenty of storage for some like serveware and tableware and stuff like this. Very easy to close it back up. They have this kind of storage on both sides of the table. Also, I chose the set with four chairs and also with the bench. And this is how the bench looks like. All three kids love sitting on it. And it's also extendable, so you can match the length of the table. I love the look of it and all the details, and it's also very comfortable. And now I'm going to show you, probably I'm going to show you the smallest size that you can make out of this table and the bench, and then also the biggest size. I've always admired those who just do it, and they conquer their fears. They fall back down and they keep. Okay, so this is how this table looks like when it's in its smallest size. So this one is like perfect for four people, and it's very nice and compact. And I love how this column becomes round when it's together. And this is how the smallest setting of this bench looks like. And I love that all of these parts are kind of stored inside of it. So when you don't need the longest bench, all of this stored away. And then there is a panel of this table, and then I will show you later where I store that as well. And now I'm going to go ahead and extend it. I'm afraid, I'll admit, what if I'm stuck in my mind? I'm not great, neither rich, but will you stay here by my side? All the good times turn into memories, and the revelry goes on. Let's have a good how this table looks like when it's fully extended. I absolutely love that it can accommodate up to 10 people. And this is how this extended bench looks like. I love that when it's not in use, these three pieces just store away in this compartment right here, so they are out the way. And just overall look of it, I think it looks very chic, and I love how this pendant looks like that Preston hang over it. I think it's going to be a perfect addition to our house in case of the gatherings and all these holidays coming up. This should be perfect, and we have plenty of foldable chairs in addition to these chairs in case we need them. But I just love the look of this whole set. I think it's going to stay in our home for many years to come. And here's this buffet table that I also got from the same brand. This is Transformer Table Round Collection. I decorated it just a little bit with some of the photo frames and some stuff like this for right now. I love that with the slide press, you get these drawers out. They are very useful and you can store a lot of things in there. I still have a little bit of instructions and all the stuff in this drawer. And also with the press of the button right here, you basically get additional storage on the bottom. I put on the top tier, I put all of our kind of like puzzles right here and all of our games that we play with family. And in this bottom section right here, this is where you store those table extensions. Basically, when they are not in use, you kind of just line them up right here and they store away. So I absolutely love it. So far, I absolutely love this Transformer table furniture. So far, I'm just very excited about it and I really like the quality. It's very durable and it seemed to be very strong and kind of like well made. So I recommend them. I'm going to post their link down below in case you want to check them out. And they also provided me with a discount code. So I'm going to post this discount code down below as well. In case you are on the hunt for something like this, for holidays or for everyday uses, definitely loving my pieces and I could not suggest them more. So yeah, thank you so much for watching this video. I really appreciate it. And until the next time, I'll see you guys soon. Bye.